A light elemental. Truly an unusual find. Make a note of that. glittering golem. That must go into the compendium.
Only 12 more.
I have your crystal.
I can't believe it. Wonderful. They ought to name you Master, not that idiot. I have a subservient spirit that isn't much use to me now. I'll put it at your service.
Don't just stand there, Mr. Scout. Find out what happened.
He couldn't find the ground if he fell over.
I'm calm.
You're 10 paid.
Thank you. Later. Here, the two gentlemen gave me this potion. It was supposed to bring me up to their academic level.
I'll pass.
Good choice.
Have you been able to observe?
The compendium is
finished. Here, hold this ring, will you? It keeps slipping off my finger.
Master Burnbaum!
Dr. Weidegant! I did not say that we should hire this subject.
Yes, you did.
I did not. I did not!
Oh, God, just one little lightning bolt.
What do you want now?
Why are you fighting all the time?
Because that Weidegant is a scoundrel, a swindler, and an assassin. If he is an academic, I am Irion himself. He only crept in here to steal my valuable crystal folio. The real Weidegant is probably dead, murdered by that fraud over there. Oh, when I think of what he could do to me.
What do you want?
Why don't you tell them what you think?
Violence is the only language that has words for what I think. In my mind, I see him lying smashed before me. But I cannot do that.
Do you want to suffer forever?
Well, I could just push them around a little, but I don't know.
Listen, They've made your life completely miserable. Got you killed, and now you're one of the undead because of them. And you still have doubts? Do what you have to do.
You're damn right. Today is payday. All right, my lads. I'm gonna polish your bones.
What do you want now?
Why are you arguing all
that? Scout and Burnbow plunge us from one disaster to the next. And when I think of all the fame that Scarecrow will rake in when he presents my stolen work in Seven Keeps. Listen, get my work back from Burnbow. The Crystal Folio, a priceless work. He has it in a chest near him. Distract Burnbow or get it by force. What do you want now?
You are a swindler. You're a scoundrel, not an...
What? Ignorant worm. I'm so academic, it'll make your head spin.
Then you can undoubtedly beat me in a battle of wits.
Of course. Test me.
All right. A mother has three sons. Each of the sons has two sisters. How many children does the mother have?
Are you trying to insult me? Five. Oh, really? What do you think, then? You don't know yourself what... What do you want now?
You are a sw-
Test.
All right.
Are you trying to insult me? Five. Oh, really? What do you think, then? You don't know yourself... What do you want now?
You are a sw- All right. A mother has three sons. Each of the sons has two sisters. How many children does the mother have?
Are you trying to insult me? Five. Oh, really? What do you think that-
Six.
You don't know your son-
What do you want?
And?
Like a new hunt.
I thought you were going to put an end-
A little humiliation is much sweeter. Thank you for giving me the courage.
What do you want now?
Were you missing this?
That I was the villain. Thank you for bringing it to me. A great service to scholarship should not go unrewarded. What do you want now?
I need your crystal.
So, you... Nothing doing. Never my folio. Even my shattered bones would rise up again to defend it.
Then I'll have to...
What do you want now?
Here, the Crystal Folio.
Forgive me. That was a risk for which you should be rewarded. Finally.
Thank you.
I command Soulfire, the Gargoyle Squadron.
Mordecai.
Probably guarding the library. Or whatever it is they want to hide from us. Well then, let's do it.
Over there! Over there!
Do you really want to fight 30,000 years of history? Pig-headed fool! Wait!
This time we must make an end of it, brother.
The spell is broken.
As with Cain, I imagine you have much to tell us, brother.
Where do I start? We were looking for dragon lore here, and we found a sleeping shaper pair, untouched by age. We thought they were chosen ones, preserved here so they'd outlast the fall of their culture. Pretty naive. Meanwhile, Leah found records of a place in Godland where the shapers had stumbled upon a large dragon den. So we went back to the city ship and headed there. I convinced the others to take one of the shapers with us. I mean, these beings controlled the Archfire. They could reawaken the portals. The power of the Archfire for the Shaikon.
We couldn't pass up an opportunity like that. Well, we traveled to Gordland. I tried to wake the Shaper, but I'm no mage. The others were so involved with their dragon search.
You took off with him.
Ridden Guard was someone I used to work for. He paid well, and he managed to waken the Shaper.
Ridden Guard has a Shaper in his power?
If only that were so. The Shaper cast his spell over all of us. You cannot imagine what sort of a creature he is. His power is still weak, but he grows stronger every day, and he plays with us like dolls. Ridden Guard is only his mouthpiece. And the king will leave the kingdom to him, or another country will submit to him as the price for the Archfire.
That's how it started with the Circle.
One thing at a time. First, we will look for the Soul Carrier.
This woman there. You say you took a Shaper, a man, away from here. She might be his wife if she lay here with him. If he sent the Blessed Ones to awaken her, we have to take her with us. One Shaper causing trouble is enough. And if we ever find this Soul Carrier and return home, she can serve us as a dead pledge against her husband. There'll be a place for her on the city ship. Then let's go get your Soul Carrier, if he still happens to be there.
I can lead you to that place in Gordland. I know nothing more than that.
I think you're ready to give a second judgment. This time a merchant has sold his soul to bring misfortune over his competitor. This has made him one of the richest...
Powerful friends! Back, you beast!
And the creature seems to have become fond of us.
Thank you. Master Ironbelly!
You have sold your soul. To make bad luck come over your competitors and become the richest merchant in Seven Keeps. This contract is running out now. Your time is coming.
I have a protective talisman! You won't get my soul!
I am not a demon.
You are a hunter of the abyss? Stay away from me! I can pay! Gold! As much as you can carry!
It's not about me, so save yourself the temptation.